Thus is how a moth comes out of a cocoon. It crawls its way out.